So I'm such a firm supporter of the Freight. It's a very, very special place. It really is. It's where musicians all over the country aspire to play when they create their own works of art. So it's not only is it a temple for us here in the East Bay, it's a temple for everyone in the whole country. There's no place like it in the country or in the world, really. So now, without further ado, I'd like everyone to give a big, warm round of applause for the great Don Arbor.
Thank you, thank you. It's just gonna take another minute before we're ready to play. And I just wanna use that minute to thank everybody for coming, especially the people who traveled a long way. My brother from New Jersey, my cousin Richard from New York, brother Bob and Elise from LA, my wife who came all the way down from the Berkeley Hills.
Another sunny day in paradise. Just another sunny day in paradise. Feels so good that I must be crazy. I'm tuned in, but my reception's hazy. Just another sunny day in paradise. All my friends say I must be crazy. Must be crazy. Work so hard and I feel so lazy.
To spend another day without you.
Mm-hmm. so long. Oh, 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 life's too short to spend another day without you. Feels like a hurry just to wait around. Without love, no peace can be found. Oh, oh, life's too short to spend another day without you. Every time you go, I want you to stay. Tell me, is it wrong to feel this way? Losing this love would be a crime, but I just can't stand to be wasting time another day on the lonely side, late at night, all alone I cry. Whoa, whoa, life's too short to spend another day without you.
Take a jump. Thank you, and thanks to this great band, John Arbor on keyboards, Teresa Sowie on vocals, John Mader on drums, Dwayne Pate on bass, and Chal Morris on guitar. So I'm mostly going to play music, but I did want to tell a little more about this next song, because to me the story that's behind it is more important than the song itself. The song is called Salam Pax, and in 2003, as our country was getting ready to invade Iraq for no good reason at all that I could tell, I was feeling really, really angry and really depressed and looking for something to take me out of that depression. And as I looked through the news, I came across this pseudonym, Salam Pax, and I said, what was that? Now, it turns out that Salam Pax was the pseudonym for an Iraqi who was keeping his identity hidden so that he wouldn't be killed for saying the things he was saying. But what he was saying caught on around the world because he was brave, he was funny, he was smart, and he was like anybody that you might know that would be your next door neighbor. And when you read what he had to say, it was impossible to think of the people of Iraq as uniformly demonic people that we had to be against. And so his words stayed with me, his name stayed with me, and I wound up singing his name, Salam Pax, and that became the chorus of the song. And later we made a video of it, and I got his permission. His identity was released to the public, and he became a reporter for The Guardian UK. And a book was written about of his words from his blog. And so I got his permission to use his words in the video. And when he wrote back and said he really liked the video, he said the actor who played me was thinner and had better hair. So that I didn't play him. I didn't. No. Cameron, a wonderful young actor named Cameron Kamju, who now lives in L.A., played Salam Pax in the video. He was very good looking. And when I saw what the real Salam Pax looked like, I had to agree. But Cameron was better looking.
Just to see the places that I love that might be gone tomorrow. Ask the heavens why, but there was no answer. Only sorrow falling from the sky. Your breath and hide beneath the ground. Is this called liberation? Who will still be standing? Will there be a sunrise? Who will live and who will die? And I'm sending to the world wide web. Somehow I'm connected like I've never been before. I can feel you praying for me. I feel your humanity. And I still laugh at irony while being bombed into democracy. Start a war, but heaven only knows where it will end. We try to just survive. This is still my home, my scarred and battered country. And it's great to be Salam Pax, Salam.
is John R. and Duane. So this next song is based on a very well-known old expression, every silver lining has a cloud.
Stranger to me, been beguiled and driven wild. It's just that love's a danger to me. I take cover when it's over. Attraction to the shining surface seems to be my fate. Never see the dark side till too late. Somewhere the sun is shining as if behind a shroud. Every silver lining has a cloud. I love the wrapping that she came in, love the way she made me laugh. Couldn't see the tears behind the smile in the photograph. But one word is worth a thousand pictures. When the word's goodbye, my sorry future crashed before my eyes. When the sun was dimly shining somewhere behind the shroud, silver lining has a cloud. I'm blinded by a ray of hope. In the dark I grasp and grope, hanging on to the end of my rope again.
Besides me, I went through several of them, and the song is called Changes in the Wind, and it's kind of about the feeling that comes about when you feel that the winds are about to shift and the winter's coming, and there's an urge to get out. And a lot of people do, some of them temporarily, some of them permanently. Eventually, I came back here to California, happily. But I love Vermont, and I love this song. It's called Changes in the Wind.
Dreaming through these days, I never see them. Everything comes falling to the ground. Everybody's drifting out of town. The winter wind will blow me down to Mexico. Come with me, my friend. Changes in the wind, holding in your hand, you never make it stay, like a step in the slipping sand, you can watch it run away. I've been trying to just stay on my feet, turning under me. The winter wind will blow me down to Mexico. Come with me, my friend. Changes in the wind.
To have Barbara Higbie come back up to the stage. Barbara? Barbara, thank you so much for everything that you do for the Bay Area and the world with your music. Thank you. Barbara's Barbara's just great. So this next song is another Vermont special, and it has to do with November. Sweet November rain, yes, well, okay, November's a time in Vermont where you start to feel the winter closing in, and you know you've got 6 months of winter coming, and after that there's a season called mud, when the winter thaws into the ground and it's just all mud. But November itself is beautiful because you've got the low light through the bare trees and the golden leaves and the memory of what just happened with the spectacular colors in the hills. And this one's called Sweet November Rain. 3, 4.
Sweet November rain, oh, 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 I'm on the road again. I'm feeling free, lost and unknown. The old all overgrown. I don't know which way is home. I'm just wandering free in the sweet November rain. Oh, winter's coming on.
Song that we're going to do is called County D. And just about a year ago, I heard Barbara Higbie play West on County D, which is her original beautiful musical piece with piano, violin, and cello. She played piano and violin. And her CD, Scenes from Life, is wonderful, wonderful music, and you should check it out. She didn't bring any tonight,
though. I forgot them.
Barbara actually wrote the piece for her husband, Wayne. And Wayne grew up in Wisconsin near this little country road called County D.
Yep. He grew up on a very unsuccessful dairy farm in Wisconsin. On a road called County D.
So. And I heard the piece that Barbara played a year ago at her CD release party, and the melody just stuck with me. So I started writing words to it, and Barbara liked them, said keep going, and I did, and we recorded it, did a video of it, and it's playing in a couple of festivals, and it's number 23 on the Billboard chart at this very moment. Isn't that amazing? Now, just because it's number 23 does not guarantee I will hit these high notes. Playing the piano part tonight is John Arbor, because Barbara can't play both at once.
I brought a blonde wig for you, John.
Okay, so it's a song about leaving and finding things in the place that you went to, carrying things with you, but finding new things when you get there. Okay.
It was just a country road, but it was the world to me. Even now I see it clear as memory can be. Though it's in the distance, I never will be free of the hold it's got on me, West on County D. Fields of flowers tumble down to where the river flows. Honeysuckle climb the fences, tangled with the wild rose. Lying in the green grass, in the shade of an oak tree, I dream of coming home, West on County D. All the winter's frozen to the bone, bundled up against the wind. I stoked my inner fire, impatient for the spring. I would glide through snowy orchards where the blossoms used to be, hoping they would soon return to the hills by County D. Started driving, I don't know what got into me. 2,000 miles until I reached the sea. Some say you can't go home, and others never leave. I left a part of me back on County D. That we have made, and one road leads to another. Since I set myself free, don't know where I'll end up, but I come from County D. Just a country road, but it was the world to me. Thank you.
Yes. Okay, well, I did introduce them earlier, honey.
Honey. Didn't even try to disguise your voice.
So the other members of John Arbor on keyboards. Thank you. And Tal Morris on lead guitar and harmony vocals. Dwayne Pate on bass. John Mader on the drums. And Teresa Sowie, who's been playing harmony singing harmony vocals, but she's gonna do co-lead on this one. And this song is called Rich Man, and it's about a relationship that didn't work out because somebody wanted a rich man. And then a relationship that did work out because somebody didn't care about that. And that somebody is still with me.
Long ago in a different life, I fell for a woman that I wanted so bad. She became a rich man's wife, left me alone and feeling so sad.
I said you'd always be a dreamer, never amount to anything, and I needed that beamer and the house on the hill and the diamond ring.
So she found herself a rich man, but she loved him anyway. He had a big pile of money, but she didn't let it stand in her way. Years went by and then one day I ran into her and said hello. Said, do you remember me? I used to know you long time ago.
She said, yes, how could I forget? You were the sweetest man I'd ever met. Should have grabbed you while I could. Things with me didn't turn out so good.
She found herself a rich man, and she loved him anyway. She found herself a rich man, and she didn't let him get away. No, a little thing like that would never stand in her way.
Then the other guy said goodbye. Now I just sit alone and cry. He had a lot of money, but a cold, cold heart. Wish I could have seen that.
Someone who understands. She didn't care if I had money or not. And I know we've really got a lot to love for. Oh, she didn't need a rich man, still she loved me anyway. Oh, she didn't need a rich man, and I didn't let her get away. Till I die in day.
Sal Morris, Barbara Higbie, and Teresa Sally. Okay, so this next song, it's called Contradiction, and sooner or later you'll figure out why.
When you fall, but you can't find the bottom, and your blues have no name, you just know you got 'em. You must carry on, though the feeling's gone. You keep living one day at a time. A fire, but it burned down to embers, like so many Junes turned into Decembers. You just need a spark to get home in the dark, 'cause you're dying one day at a time, while you're living one day at a time. You get through each day with a painted on smile. Is that just the face of denial? Just danced off the planet, and all I could say was, I miss you, goddammit. We're stuck in the fray till we join you someday. We're all dying one day at a time. It's the truth, but it's stranger than fiction. There's none that can figure out this contradiction. So give me a clue, how can both be true? I keep living one day at a time, and mostly I'm still feeling fine. There's just one thing that weighs on my mind, that I'm dying one day at a time.
So a friend of mine said that was a dark song wrapped inside a pretty melody. So maybe that's true. I'm turning 64 on Tuesday. And how many times in your life, once, can you sing that song written for this birthday on stage at the Freight and Salvage? Thank you, Freight, for making my dream come true.
When I get older, losing my hair, many years from now, will you still be sending me a Valentine, birthday greeting, bottle of wine? If I've been out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? By the fireside, Sunday morning, go for a ride, doing the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we can rent a cottage on the Isle of Wight, if it's not too dear. What you mean to say? You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
I want to call Steve back up to the stage. Steve McPressel, who I just learned recently is also turning 64 this year. Steve, are
weird.
Much later. Steve's much younger than I am. A full half year.
He's using a metric.
The kind of hanger that we hung this evening was called "Inspired by Dylan," because I think both these guys' music is a lot inspired by Dylan. And they're the same age. Isn't that amazing? They're kind of, it's a pretty amazing.
No, he's older.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, my brother Bob, who's in the audience, turned me on to Dylan. He had the Freewheeling Dylan in 1964. And I heard Dylan for the first time when I was 13. Very moving experience. And we're going to play Mr. Tambourine Man.
Yeah, we're going to close the night by just playing a Dylan song. Hope everyone sings along.
You ready?
Hey, let's have one more hand for Steve McPressel and Don Arbor.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. No place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Oh, I know that evening's empire has returned into sand. From my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me. I'm branded on my feet. I have no one to meet, and the ancient empty streets too dead for dreaming.
upon your magic swirling ship. Though my senses have been and my hands can't feel the grip, and my toes too numb to step, waiting only for my boot heels to be wondering. Smoke rings of my mind, the foggy ruins of time, far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, I dance beneath the diamond sky, waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sand, with all memory and fate, driven deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow.
Coming, thank you.
Steve McVessel, Don Arbor. Thanks again, everybody.
Swift, rain won't lift, gate won't close, bend close. Take your mind off winter time, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, we gonna fly down in. As they sent, the morning came and the morning went. Pick up your money and pack up your tent. You ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my
Barbara, can you take us out with something kind of cool and pretty and nice?
Very, 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 very much.